In a quiet corner of Clarence House garden sits the royal, their royal highness's organic vegetable patch. Featuring potatoes, kale, squash, carrots, beetroots, runner beans, and more. Like here, it says the Duchess of Rothesay tells how mice and voles devoured her strawberries and ate the asparagus roots he